Welcome back to the numeracy skill book. This is page number 49. Okay, so we have finished between numbers. Today we are going to write the missing numbers. So now here you can see the steps here. 2, 3. So here we'll write 4. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What comes here? 7. Yes, 7. So after 7, 8. Then here comes 9. And here it is 10. Okay. Now let's see here 11. Here we'll write 12. 12, then after 11, 12, 13, 13, 14, 15, 16. So these are the missing numbers. Okay. Next line here. Okay, what is this? 17. 17, here we'll write 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33. Okay, so these are the missing numbers. So here the next one is your homework. So you have to do this homework. Now let us move to the next page, that is page number 50. Page number 50. So here again there are mixed numbers. Write the before and after numbers. So okay. So here what is the number here given? 22. So what is the number before 22? So here you can see 2. And here 2. So before 2 what comes children? Before 2 comes 1. Okay. And this 2 we will write here. So this is 21. So before 22 comes 21. So here you can see 21, 22. And what comes after 22? 23. Okay. After 22 comes 23. So let us find out the next one. So I will do here. Now what is the number here? 11. Okay. So what is the number before 11? What comes before 11? Before 11 comes 10. Okay. So 10, 11 and here will come 10, 11. The next number after 11 is 12. 12. So this is the next number, that is 12. Okay. Now here it is 15. 15, 15. Okay. What is the number before 15? Before 15 is 14. Okay. 14. The number before 15 is 14. Now look here. 14, 15 and the next number after 15 is 16. Okay. Next year 19. So what is the number before 19? What do we write before 19? Yes, we write 18. 18. Okay. 18. 19. And here, what we'll write? 20. The number 20. Okay. Now see the next number. 20. So what comes before 20, children? What do we write before 20? Yes, we write 19. 19. Okay? 19, 20, and here we'll write 21. Now the next number here, 27. So what comes before 27? Before 27 comes 26. Okay, 26. So here you can see 26, 27, 28. So the next year, I will give you homework. So this is your homework. Okay, remaining sums you do homework. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so do this correctly. Okay, children, see you in the next class then. Take care. Bye-bye.